So, what's going on, Chi-Town? We're on our way right now to the What You Like radio show. We do this every Wednesday, 10 to 2. And we got Chi-City artists that'll be coming through the building. We got a guest DJ. Got the whole team ready to go. Look at the time right now. It is 8 o'clock, bright and early. And this is what we do. So, let's get it, Chicago. Let's go. You know, right now we're headed into the city, driving, man, out from Elgin, and right now sitting in this young traffic is wall to wall, but this is the sacrifice that I do to get to the What You Like radio show. So I mean, it's what it is. You know, our radio show, the What You Like radio show, is pretty much what you like. It's a lot of the great music that everybody listens to, 90s hip hop, R&B, old school. And then it showcases 2 hours or three, depending on how many times we get someone booked, to showcase a local artist or, you know, a signed artist that comes through that are from Chicago. And we play their music, you know, give them an avenue, an opportunity to play something that, you know, radio will not play. I appreciate UIC Radio for that, being able to really, you know, mold and make your own show. And our show has been doing fantastic with booking artists from Chicago and showcasing really good artists, really good music. I mean, a lot of names that, you know, people just don't know, and those artists come through and they have really, really good music. That's the What You Like radio show, and that's what I love about it. So we're headed there now. Hopefully we make it sometime in this year, but we'll see. Don't know he's stressed. I lost the only girl in the world that know me best. I got the money and the fame, man, that don't mean sh-. I got the Jesus on the chain, man, that don't mean sh-. Cause when the Jesus pieces can't bring me peace, so I need just at least one of Russell's nieces on. I let my nightmares go. I put on everybody that I knew from the go. I know. That was frontin' when they knew he was broke. They say, damn, Yeezy, you don't know us no more. You get that big fame on me and you just changed on me. You can't ask big homie, man, the top. So lonely, so lonely, let me see what we have tonight. What we have tonight. I'm high as a satellite. Satellite. I see those flashing lights. Cause every night I put on. Yeah, I made it. We're here. Nick of time. I mean, I'll take it. You know, it is what it is. Traffic is traffic. But now getting set up for the radio show, just getting everything launched. This is pretty much what I do. Rush, rush, hurry. Look, I got about 10 minutes. 10 minutes. We at UIC each and every Wednesday, 10 to 2. So, man, we about to get it in. Got artists, got a DJ, I'm getting set up for that. I'm pretty much running everywhere. Got wires running, tables running, mics running. That's what we do, man. It's your boy, DJ J Kid. Let's go.
What up, Shot City? This your boy, DJ J Kid. This is What You Like, mixtape volume 8. Let's get it.
Watch me throw this gutter ball.
Work, what you twerk with? Don't pass it over, show me what you twerk with. Ass off, front, leave it like this. I'm in that white ghost
Glock in my pocket. 30 chains on my collar. Two drops, no mileage.
All right, whoo. So, what? It's 5 o'clock. I tell you, man, life as a DJ. Right now, just got a call from Carlos. Headed right now to the studio to look at the finishing pieces on the What You Like mixtape volume 8. So that's gonna be wrapped up and packaged and ready to go. So we headed to the studio now. You know what I'm saying, get that piece in and then wrap it up for the day and head out to the club. So I mean, that's what we do, man. It's serious out here. DJs, y'all better keep up. Rolled up on Carlos in the studio. We're about to just listen to the finished project, the What You Like mixtape volume 8. Once again, life as a DJ, it hasn't stopped running since, what, 7 o'clock this morning? So, I mean, on and cracking, that's what we do. That's what boy GJ Kid up in the building. I know, I just jagged that, but it's cool. It's called TV. Can I have some of your sandwich?
No.
Okay. So, let's get to work, man.
Get on the grind like clockwork. Move that behind like clockwork. Keep it coming on time like clockwork. Get that clockwork, homie. Make that clockwork. Sure. Sound of the tick tick. You hear the sound of the top. Top. You hear the sound of the clock.
And get it right.
Yeah. Top. Move to the sound of the tick tick. Move to the sound of the top. Top. Move to the sound of the clock.
And get it right.
Top. Yep. Yep.
Now let me see you get that. Clock.
All right, man. Appreciate you, dude. Project done. We out. Alright, so that's it. End of the day. Daytime, we done. Headed to the nighttime. Hitting the club, and that's it. Call it a night. Well, start of the day, if you want to call it a morning. I don't know. Hey, so we done made that long ride. We've been busy all day. Now it's nighttime, it's club time. So we are at Studio 3116. We about to get it in. It's the double mixtape release party. Man, life as a DJ, man. All in one shoot. So let's get it cracking, man. Let's go. What y'all was sitting here for? Come on. Mixtape release party. Busy making it. Y'all see that? Come on, let's get it in.
I'm in my zone, I'm feeling it. Stop blowing my buzz, quit killing it. So buy another round and try to shut us down. About an hour ago, but we still in this bitch.
I gotta get mine, you gotta get yours. I gotta get mine, you gotta get yours. I gotta get mine, you gotta get yours. I gotta get mine, you gotta get yours.
If that material shit is worth your life, I don't know about yours, but if so, you're smoking pipes, right?
Well, excuse me, take a few minutes to mellow out. Big Daddy Kane is on the mic, and I'ma tell about a minimum length of rhymes with strength and power.
Alright, so, Shy City, we done did the double mixtape release party. You know, the turnout wasn't where I wanted it to be, but once again, life as a DJ. And everything is not always planned out, so you work with it. But, you know, my peoples came out. Shouts out DamePromo.com. Shouts out DJ Low Budget. Pretty much everybody I mess with. Sean, Devon, Jay, my little brother. Everybody, man. I appreciate y'all. So we done. This is a full day. Appreciate everybody. Let's get it, man. UIC Radio. J Kid, we out.